at home.
Do you know, he's always fucking late, this guy. He takes piss. Chris Whitty looking ass.
It's 4:10. Should have been setting off at 4, but we're waiting for Tom. And obviously up at 4 a.m. It's not a Jocko Willing kind of morning. It's a travel morning again. And I'll give you a clue to where we're going. I'm feeling a bit hungry. Yeah, we're off Budapest and. Not gonna waffle on. Let's just get in the car.
Yo.
I've no idea how I'm gonna get in.
Oh, I could draw that as well.
There.
There's no way I'm getting through this bag this size.
You don't even have to do it, you just have to go through.
Security.
Security.
Seatbelt.
I'm trying.
That'd be alright, wouldn't it? Crashing and dying on where?
Yeah, let's try.
Especially Brownie.
Especially with Brownies driving, you know.
Feeling prepared?
That feels so good.
I literally got everything in bag, me.
You got everything in bag?
Yeah, I don't even have any like shorts on.
Oh no, I'm just wearing 4 layers.
Yeah,
I'm just going to stick this hoodie on as well, because I get in my bike, no chance. Check in when we're with the boys.
Can't even see me.
What?
Oh, I've got some.
Thank you very much.
Oh, they said this place was nice.
Yeah, it's paying, mate. What are you on about?
It's like a cargo shed.
It's the right place. You don't need your mask anymore there.
It was hey, y'all. Like,
no, no cameras in here.
Yeah, well, we're vlogging in it. Just got through security. Tom's obviously got caught with something. Nah, he's just taking ages. Because he fucking always does.
I'd hate to sit next to you, making bloody banana
at that point. I brought my toothbrush this time, so I'm not going to be tanning off everybody else's, like in Sweden.
You are?
What?
Joking?
I didn't bring one, did I?
Did you use mine?
No.
Or did you rotate it?
I cycled every night.
James will use mine to clean his
mask. Just waiting to board now. Get down there.
Super sweaty after multiple layers to try and conserve on the packing. Is that a thing?
Big bags.
Big fat bags.
Some moisture.
See you on plane.
Get why people are queuing, why people are going on. Jeez. The freshest man in East Midlands Airport. Sugar and the hungriest man in East Midlands Airport.
Yeah, most annoying man in East Midlands Airport.
What's happening, Tom?
Just boarding, mate. Come, we could have stayed sat down for another 20 minutes and waited for everybody to clear off, but we thought it'd be... Yeah, because you left the sweat patch on the seat. So we come to board because it's a bit cooler down this end. And our kids struggling, so...
That's the issue.
Nice to be in a new country, guys.
Of course, I'd rather you were in video, to be honest, man.
We, my bro.
Is Connor in trouble?
He doesn't ref.
What's that?
What?
Why are you in front?
First thoughts on Budapest?
Lovely.
What are you saying, right?
Nice.
Yeah. Nice, yeah? A bit moody.
Time to check in at the Airbnb, all being well, if we can get in. And then, what are we doing after that? Out and about, get some food.
Do you reckon it's this one? Five. Number of things,
says
lovely architecture here on this door. Absolutely fabulous.
And we're in.
That's Matty's bed.
This is
second floor, so you
think, this has got to be first floor, surely. Can't be dealing with that. Hopefully that's not happening all night.
Do you reckon you just come out and chuck your shit on down like that?
Yeah. Like weirdly nice.
Oh, we're in. Oh, it's nice and warm.
Oh,
it's lovely actually. Oh, that's cozy, man. Decent. Oh, it's decent.
Fucking
hell, mate. Two beds in the other room. Aye. Take that, man. Lovely stuff. little apartment tour and that. Kitchen boys. Oh, you can have a bath if you want. Let's go. Let's go.
I've
got everything.
Fine.
What is the plug situation saying?
You've got one behind you over.
It's probably a good opportunity to plug wool supplements in the video.
For me, one good password.
Oh, Brownie, what do you make of this hat? Is this worst thing you've ever seen?
It's not that bad. It could be worse.
Thoughts on the hat?
Look at his hat.
I've never seen anybody look at anybody with a less enthusiasm than Connor just looked at me wearing this hat. There's no problem with it, man.
I can't wait to be away from it. I wish James came and Connor stayed at home.
I'm joking, bro.
Operation Get More Protein is underway. Let's go.
What was that?
You reckon the place?
At least they've stopped drilling now. Drilling.
That's where we're off tonight, apparently. Nice and conveniently located. Very close. Excuse me?
Well, it's just like cheesy.
Yeah, ain't easy being cheesy.
Chris?
Bulking, not sulking, Brownie.
Always, brother. Still don't know what I've got.
Unbelievable. Fast food. Grand rendezvous.
How are you feeling? How are you feeling after the KFC?
Really nice, thank you.
Really feels good, man. Draw it square around me, it'll just fall on my face.
Give it time.
Yeah. Post KFC, huge protein hit. Absolutely cabbaged after that.
What are we doing? Where are we going? We're getting here. It's a bit windy for the drone, really, isn't it?
I mean, you can get it up if you want, but I'm saying it's a bit windy. It's a bit moody around here, you know. Pointer! Are you the pointer?
Isn't that elite for 2 quid?
Yeah, that's alright, is that? Your prices, mate, that's why. Are we offering for a booze? They've come for you, Hide! Just been to try and check out these thermal spring baths.
Yeah.
In the rear. From the rear. Not in the rear, actually, from the front, but yeah, basically got confronted by a very weird Hungarian bloke who just said he wants to see ID and COVID passport, even though we just wanted to know how much it was to get in. So, is what it is.
No, we're just trying to work out, like... You what?
I'm
taking the piss.
We're trying to get this holiday going.
Yeah, just trying to get the holiday going, trying to work out how to get home. We don't know what station it is on the metro, so...
I know yeah. that.
We'll see about that. But this park's pretty sick anyway, so...
I'm also trying to figure it out, man.
At least the weather's nice around here.
I'm not.
We can get this. I'm happy to do this.
What, just really a single trip?
The proximity to is the rate we want to go, so we just want to make sure it says that. For us and that.
World's smallest man. It's jokes.
Shove it right in.
It did, it did it to mine. Look, it's got that purple thing on.
Oh, it's mine, isn't it?
But hurry up.
I don't think so.
Oh my god, it's going. What are you saying about this ride?
Boys just been diddled out of 20 quid for not wearing a face covering on the train for the whole time, even though they're both wearing the snoods. Yeah, is to be fair. Shout out these boys for getting us off to a good start to the trip. What a pair of legends. It's like, it's proper good really. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. Fucking scamming.
Key, bottom left. No, it's clear.
Rah.
Rah. Rah.
Don't worry.
What are we doing, Ryan? Come on, make a decision, bro. Oh, do we have to go down here? Heck. Some sus siren noises about around here. It's grass, man. It's meant to be walked upon. I think. Food reviews with the boy. What's that saying? I need you to do a live food review, please.
Delicate pastry with the filling of absolute amazement.
Amazement, yeah? Let me get a close up on that, by the way. Ooh, whoa. Yeah, that's lovely as that. Is that how you tackle it, yeah? Fold it in half? What I've got? They look ridiculous.
Is that hot chocolate?
I need you to finish this food review from Ryan, please. Can you just hold that there?
How long are you going to film?
Wow, that is amazing. That's great, thank you very much.
Little spade.
I'm meant to eat that though.
It's an hot chocolate.
Yeah, I know it's hot chocolate, mate.
Drink it.
Oh, wow.
Saucy man.
Bloody windy out here on this big bridge off up to see that guy. Don't know what it is. I'll see you up there.
Oh, is it a race to the top? Is it? Oh, why not? Ryan and Luke.
Do you want some moody shots? Moody shots and the moody scenes.
Jeez. Here we are then, some viewpoint at the top, like not the fully at the top. This is like a statue of some guy. I should really know who this guy is. He looks important, but I'm not gonna lie, I've got no idea. Pretty sick to be fair, very nice city, like just take it all in. So the plan, we're here now, probably head back down shortly, because apart from the view, there's not much else to do really here. And then, yeah, not really. Unless we bought a football, we could have done a kickabout in this nice little bit here, but.
I would.
Yeah. Then what are we doing? Heading back for some food? Are we having a kick first? Yeah. This guy's had a sugar crash, so looks like we're gonna be heading home for some kick first before we go out.
Excuse me, sir. Shall I set the thing up here?
Yeah.
Nah. What? Set it over here?
You just climbed up that? You run up that? You got a big vertical.
Having a drink, mate. Just getting a cocktail,
mate. Liquid cocktail,
mate. What in the hole, mate?
What's
it
saying?
Some
9%. Jeez. Right, checking in. Been back to the crib for a spooky nap for a few hours. Heading back out now for some food. Straight back to the apartment after that for a shower and a spruce up. Oh, that's better. I can see where I'm actually walking now as well. And then straight out to the ruin bars and then out and about to Otkurt, the club. See you around.
Burger joints. Boys on the burgers. Famous on a double cheese. Brownies on some sus. This guy is definitely on some even more sus. I'm on some Mexican thing. See what it's like.
That's ridiculous. What's the initial thoughts?
Really nice, you know.
Get these fucking gherkins out.
Whoa, could be having bacon.
Can you say that?
What's up, guys? About to try the Unicum, are we? First little swig.
It smells
a lot like Jägermeister. Bit sweeter though.
What's that like?
Oh god. You need a mask?
I brought mine just in case. Oh, typical. The one guy who's never got his mask has got his mask this one time.
Night one.
Whoa, I wish it had focused on your face. You look like Ghost Man.
I mean, yeah. Night one.
Night one. Blurry man says night one. No? Ruin bar, mate. Let's go.
What's my guy say?
Did you do clean stuff?
Do you clean stuff?
Like, no. Are you the rural beast?
What time is it?
He loves Bono.
Half 10.
Might as well just get taxi back up.
Wait, mate. This guy.
This guy's got
we'll
no,
get in here
no
we'll
commitment.
Whose idea it's
it was a joint group idea. I don't know what you're talking
about.
It was a joint idea, man. It definitely wasn't my man and my dad's idea to come in.
It's one night early, bro. We can always look
somewhere. I mean, if we're paying for thingy.
Yeah, but if you get in here for 11, it's half hour. You have an hour in here.
Oh, we're moving! It's moving quick. We'll be in no time. I'm not joking. How can I not bait you out on vlog?
How would you do this?
All right, I won't. You're littering as well.
Cristiano, sex offender. Romy boys are on a bender.
Cristiano, sex offender.
Romy boys are on a bender.
What are you doing, my guy? You ready for the wrist?
Rolly on my wrist.
Rolly on my cold.
Absolutely ridiculous. I wish you could see the stare of this man.
That lasted about 20 minutes, man.
Me and Morpheus just linked up at the Matrix. Yo, Morpheus.
Best.
You'll be in the YouTube vlog, bro.
Yeah, you know.
Fuck this shit.
Turn these back. Yeah, man. Yeah.
You like it?
You look so much better.
You want this is it? Dior.
No.
Wait, taste that.
CD. You just let me wear them.
I just let you down.
You're
because
fresh. You're fresh, man. You're so fresh.
Have a good fucking party.
My sense had a real vibe.
Yeah! Come on! Let's go!
I love England!
Yeah! It's the boys. Go, go!
Go, go, la señorita!
Let's go! He's absolutely terrorizing these poor women. This poor woman.
I don't know. I'm just saying.
Mine's a man, bro. That's a man. Let's go. You're twins?
Yeah.
No!
Yeah, twins in the fucking
set.
Come
on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Ryan, we need to go in. My bro's chunders.
Bro.
Oh, is that Connor as well? Connor got the double chunder. Oi, Ryan, you had to walk him all this way?
10 to 5 and that, yeah. Fucking
that's nothing. Wait till tomorrow, it'll be 10 to 4. Wait, no. That's
10 to 4?
No.
What the fuck? Don't hide one lap.
Why is it so green?
Right.